Dr. Jiva. I'm with Partha Dental Clinic, Fraser Town Branch. Partha Dental has over 22 years of experience and has, as of now, has around 109 clinics in three states, which is Andhra, Telangana and Karnataka. All these branches include 300 plus specialized doctors and use ultra-modern technology to provide quality treatment to the patients. Now, as part of our awareness video programs, today I'll be talking about dental implants. What are dental implants? They are currently the gold standard of replacing a missing tooth. It is a permanent way of replacing your tooth. Now, not only does the dental implant mimic your natural tooth, it also acts like the root of your natural tooth as well. Now, what is this dental implant made up of? It is made up of titanium alloy. Titanium alloy is extremely bone loving and allows for the process of osseointegration, which is the bone integrating with the implant to form a stable base for the denture or crown which is placed upon the implant. Now, if you've got a missing tooth like this, if you've got a missing tooth, the implant is placed in the bone where the tooth was and a crown is placed on top of this. Now, what happens is this provides a stable base for the crown or the denture if you're having one or more teeth missing. So it forms a stable base. Like in removable denture, there is no use of dental adhesives here. The denture or the crown won't slip when it is placed on the denture on the implant. Similarly, as you can see here, there are three missing tooth, so two implants are placed and a bridge is placed over it. Now, this provides a stable base for the bridge, a crown or a denture. Now, what are the advantages of a dental implant? It will last for a lifetime. Once it is fused with a bone, it will stay there for a lifetime. It's not gonna provide any slippage of the denture, making it easier for the patient to have food, chew food properly and eat like how they used to when they had their natural tooth. Not only that, it also makes it easier for you to speak as well. Like in other removable denture, your denture is not going to slip and make it difficult when you're talking. So with implants, you can talk and you can go on with your comfortable lifestyle. Not only that, it also preserves the bone. Like in an other denture, there will be bone loss with the underlying bone. And in implant, because it allows for osseointegration, it preserves the bone structure and it preserves the facial structure of your bones and jaws as well. So that is one added advantage of an implant. So when you're going for a replacement of a missing tooth, implant is the best option as of now. So please, if you have any doubts, please visit us. You can call us at our toll-free number for Bangalore, which is 1-800-102-8686, which you can use to get a quick appointment. Also, you can call us to this branch, that is 080-420-67011. Also visit our website parthadental.com to know which is the nearest branch to you, so that you can visit the clinic there and meet the doctors in closer to you to help know more about implants or any other procedure you wish to know. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I hope it was informative and productive. Thank you very much.